I truly believe that this is the mindset God wants us to have. He wants us to raise our expectations and believe beyond our experience, believe beyond our expertise, believe beyond who we know or our associations, and beyond what we've learned or what we've heard. It's time for us to take the limits off and expect the great to happen in our lives and in our lifetime. If you think about the story of Lazarus, when there are dead situations in your life, sometimes God delays himself, but his delay has never been an indication that the answer is a denial. Sometimes it's just an upgrade. But oftentimes we fail to wait long enough even to see the manifestation unfold because we quit before the change even comes. See, Mary and Martha believed that Jesus' delay indicated that it was not the will of God, that Jesus would never respond to their request. But even in the midst of the delay, God is still always working behind the scenes. The interesting thing in the story is that after Jesus heard about his friend being sick, he still delayed the process because there was something he was trying to do with the people. There was some kind of residue Jesus was trying to leave in the minds of the people before he went to the cross. And that was to get them to believe that he was and is a God who can restore even when we think something is reversible, even when we think something is impossible, even when we think something is dead. He is a God who can resurrect and make all things new.